thick covers, behind barbed wire, sad faces cry for the empty continent. Xenophobic government, behind razor wire, the flag is flowing, half mast. Rules and enforced by the threat of needles, in an alien land with dice cast.
What about freedom? What about freedom? What about freedom? Welcome to Dr. Romesh's Bird Sanctuary. This is an asylum for parrots, a safe place. Well, I'm trying to make it as safe a place as possible, but unfortunately there are people who like throwing nets over these beautiful birds and sending them overseas and making lots of money out of each parrot. Fortunately, they put them in cages and they clip their wings and they shackle them to perches, which means that they become crippled physically and mentally. They're very, very sociable animals, parrots. So I'm trying to observe them in their natural habitat, and I'm augmenting their natural habitat as well. That's obviously not a parrot. It's a type of honey eater that the Australians called a noisy miner. There are different theories as to why it's called a miner. One is that it could be a miner bird, not because of its black cap, but because they might have been taken down into the mines, the same way the canaries were, to see whether there were toxic gases. It could be some other reason. They often get confused with mynahs, M-Y-N-A-H, very common Indian and Sri Lankan bird found in. It came on the ships, the mynah. That's a brown bird, also has a yellow naked patch around its eye, but it has a black head, a very different shaped head, and it's not closely related to these honey eaters. Latin name of these birds is Manorina melanocephala. Melanocephala means black head. It's got a black on its head. It's also got a omnivorous diet. It eats bread, but it also catches insects very well. Unlike parrots, parrots don't eat insects. This little parrot, this very, very cute little parrot, is with, it's a mixed flock. They're mainly rainbow lorikeets, but there are a few of these very delicate little parrots, and they're called scaly-breasted lorikeets. And these, of course, are rainbow lorikeets. And as you can see, they like feeding on the ground, which is why people are able to throw nets on them and catch them. And they hop around on the ground. They tend to walk when they're on branches. That whoop was a crested pigeon. See, they can be very quiet.